Manatee County sheriffs are looking for three men who robbed an Ellenton bar. It happened early Sunday morning at Three Oaks Bar in the 3500 block of U.S. 301. Three armed men wearing bandanas entered the bar minutes before closing and demanded money. Investigators are looking into whether or not there's a connection to the other area bar robberies from earlier in the spring. You're asked to call Manatee County Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers at 634-TIPS with any information.